As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river too.
Wanted to get baptized here in the ocean. Well, they're at the University of Nations, and what happened was a lot of supporters and people who wanted to come down and be a part of this, witness this event, came down, literally just about 50, 60 people or so.
Wow. Chris, come down.
Yeah, to be a part of this baptism, just to show like how the Lord is moving.
Come on. My name is Nicholas, and I'm so happy for Clint that he's going to do to take the step forward for Jesus, and we all here as a family to get him this amazing time with him.
I've been feeling this for a long time. I've felt like for a long time I haven't had my own relationship with God. I haven't had my own conviction about loving God, and I actually don't even felt like I loved God. I said it, just because I was taught in my life to say that, you know. But I really felt like I didn't have a relationship with God. I didn't have a strive to get to know Him. And it's something's been changing. I think a long time I've been pushing it back because I felt like I need to change my life. I need to like make a big big change to even do this. But I realized that it's just slowly getting to know God and slowly getting to know Him. And I've slowly gotten to know Him, and really it's something that I've been wanting to do.
You're the man. Good decisions. Change life. This is part of your destiny and what He has for you. We believe in you. We believe that already God has done some crazy deep things in your life, and you making this choice and decision is awesome. Just to finish, to say you are the man.
God has an amazing plan for your life, and I'm extremely excited to see you start walking that out.
And I'm just thinking of like, there's this wall of fire.
Hot applesauce.
No, there's a wall of fire, and what you're doing is you're deciding to walk through it and come out the other side completely just set on the things of God and completely pure. So I just see that happening today. You know what I'm saying, man? It's good. It's one of the most important decisions, so.
Don't lazily slip back into those old grooves of evil, doing just what you feel like doing. You didn't know any better then. You do now. As obedient children, let yourselves be pulled into a way of life shaped by God's life, a life energetic and blazing with holiness. God said, I'm holy. You be holy. You call out to God for help, and He helps. He is a good Father that way.
Set me free, and now I hear the Spirit calling me. He's calling, wake up, child. It's your turn to shine. You were born for such a time as this. He's calling, wake up, child. It's your turn to shine.